8 facts about the Islamic mathematician Al-Khwarizmi. Contemporary mathematics results from advance and exchanges of knowledge between cultures from every corner of the globe. Math is, historically speaking, a genuinely multicultural project. One mathematician whose contribution was sadly neglected or covered over for a year is the Persian and Islamic mathematician Al-Khwarizmi. He lived from around 780 to 850 CE, and historians often describe him as the most influential mathematician of Islamic Golden Age. At that age, the Islamic world was a powerhouse of scholarship and learning, and the library of Baghdad were the scenes of startling discovery in mathematics and science. Later, Enlightenment era European scholars claimed some of those advances as their own, without also acknowledging the Islamic influences on their supposedly newly find. In the Faculty of Mathematics at the University of Waterloo, we honor the legacy and the contribution of all the diverse cultures and scholars that come together to create the beautiful field of mathematics. Here is 8 facts about the Islamic mathematician Al-Khwarizmi. He was a prominent director of a famous library in Baghdad called House of Wisdom. He translated and adapted significant mathematician and scientific texts from earlier Greek and Indian scholars. He revised and updated one of Ptolemy's book on category and geography. He is known as the father of algebra. The word algebra comes from the title of one of his most famous books. The word algorithm is derived from the Latinization of his name. His full name was Muhammad ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi al-Majusi al-Qutrubali. There is a debate about where he was born, with some historians arguing he was born in what is present-day Uzbekistan. Others suggested he was born in what is present-day Iraq. His influences on later mathematicians was enormous. Fibonacci took up his work, and in this manner, European scholars learned elements of his mathematics and helped kickstart the Enlightenment. That helped Al-Khwarizmi was also a renowned astronomer. Historians credit him with inventing the sin quadrant, an astronomical measurement device. So great is his fame in mathematics and astronomy, a prominent crater on the moon is named after Al-Khwarizmi. Muhammad bin Musa Al-Khwarizmi, the father of algebra. It was interesting facts about Al-Khwarizmi, who was a great scientist and a great mathematician. If you like this video, so please hit the like button, subscribe my channel and share this video with your family and friends. And comment below which next scientist, history or facts you want to know. We'll bring more informative videos for you all guys. Till then, fi amanallah.